Hello everyone! In this video, I will demonstrate how to integrate Crowdin and Twilio messages. Watch to learn how to set up this integration and take advantage of its features. By integrating Crowdin and Twilio messages, you can easily translate your content templates using Crowdin. Simply upload your content templates for translation and then download the translated versions back to Twilio messages in just a few clicks. Let me show you how the integration works. First, you will need to have a Crowdin Enterprise account or Crowdin.com account, as well as an existing Crowdin project. These are the prerequisites for setting up this integration. I already have an account with the project, so let's start by finding the app in the Crowdin store and installing it. Twilio Messaging can now be found in the integration section of my Crowdin project. Now we need to connect our Crowdin account with Twilio Messaging. For that, you need your account SID and its authentication token. You can find this information by clicking the link below. And we're ready to log in. Now we're on the integration screen. On the right are all my content templates in Twilio Messaging. And on the left are only ones that I've already requested translation for. To upload content to Crowdin for translation, I select it on the Twilio messaging side and then click Sync to Crowdin. Now I'm ready to order professional translation for my content, or I can have an automated Crowdin workflow configured to order translations whenever I synchronize new content to my project. I can see the translation progress of my content in the status bar. Let's check how my content appears to translators. A manager wouldn't typically visit this page very often. I just wanted to show you that Crowdin tries to provide as much contextual information to translators as possible. And this is my template in the Crowdin editor. When the translations are ready, to synchronize the translated content back, simply select it and then click the Sync to Twilio Messaging button. Now let's return to Twilio Messaging to check out our translated template. Here is my template translated to French. All the fields have been translated beautifully. And that's it. Now you know how to integrate Crowdin and Twilio messages. However, there are many more features to explore, such as automatic synchronization. Crowdin offers a wide range of tools and features to help you efficiently translate your content into multiple languages. To learn more and start a free trial, follow the link in the description below. Thank you for watching.